And they may not be making millions of dollars, because when you look at basketball players, they're all not making millions of dollars. They may make a couple of $100,000 at first, but they think they're going to get that for the next 10 years. So they're going to buy a mansion, buy these sports cars, buy their mama a house, which is cool, you know, as long as it's not a mansion. But why don't you do things that you can afford with what you have in your pocket and plan to do something, but we don't do that.